Now that my horrific incident of terror is over, how about some
breakfast?